As of March 13, 2020, when a resident tests positive for COVID-19, it's not an automatic requirement that they are discharged from the nursing home. In fact, the resident can stay, but it's only if the nursing home is able to adhere to all of the CDC guidelines and federal regulations with regard to infection control. So even the regulations and the guidelines that are fluid and can change week to week, the nursing home must stay on top of that if their resident or residents have a COVID-19. So they don't have to be discharged. They have to stay as long as they can adhere to those guidelines. And that is your COVID-19 fact of the day.